Ooh. He's pretty accurate, so. Got me. Okay, so currently there's somebody in the halls of my apartment wailing and kicking doors and shit and all kinds of crap. It's like, what the fuck? I'm gonna do this anyways. I'm just gonna do it with my headphones off. Stop breathing in my ear! Okay, let's do this. Alright. Yeah, I can just hear him. Just nailing stuff. Holy shit. Yeah. So I fixed the scope so you gotta, and it zooms in more, and you get like a wider, it was too narrow before, like too squished. So now it'll do something. The light is better, light shit up a lot better. I'm not sure what it's gonna be like in a day yet, we're gonna find out. Yeah, I like that, it's a big difference. Okay. Turn myself around like that. It's around the corner over here. Yeah. Yay! You can see the fucking wall now. Put that black spot. Oh, look. Some Z fighting. The table's pushed all the way over into it. Jeez. Didn't even notice in the editor. Oh, look. Just on one side, that one face. Okay, fix that too. Fix a lot of things, and that T-Rex I was working on, oh boy, did it, it's getting there. I worked on quite a bit of it. He kills you, if he gets you at all, he gets you, he bites you, and chews on you, and you're dead. That's kind of, wait, did I go in here yet? Oh, it is lighting up finally. Whoops. See, this wasn't working. Yeah. Oh, that's good. I'm glad I got it working. Okay. Wait, is that lit up from my light? Yeah, look at that. The light doesn't light it up. I must have set this on lit for one of the shaders. I think I was trying it. Trying to figure out what it was doing there. Okay, so there's a lot more ammo we need to go and get. I can just hear him out there, slam! Enough to make me nervous. So you see how we're slowly cleaning up things, cleaning up the building and that. Let's fly to the other. If you don't have to fight these guys, don't. And just save your ammo. If you just gotta be quick and try not to get hit. I think I got my mouse set up right. That's it, that's the excuse. Yeah. Oh shit. Stuck on the other side of the fence. And I can't put it through. There we go. We want those parts for health and for recycling. Is it me? Or did I hear a T-Rex? Just footsteps. Oh yeah, that's like... It zooms right in. Guy just screaming away. Like, come out. Sounding like a pro wrestler. I live in one of the worst places in Winnipeg. Straight downtown. Them? The whirling of the robots? It's hard to see. Parts all over the place. Little parts. It's just hard to find. Parts, big parts. I Okay. Just right above me. Tick, 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 tick. Just straight takes it. Okay. The headlights are glowing now. Okay, I don't know which direction to go, but there's T-Rexes all over this map. And I think there's like 11 of them. So we should go find one and try and get killed. Because it's satisfying, actually, when it works. Footsteps and weird T-Rex vocalizations. It's like looking down at your map and then being in your map and knowing where you are. No, it's two different fucking things. Like being in the map doesn't look anything like the map when I'm building it from top down, you know? It doesn't look anything like this. This looks great. I'm like very happy. Unity is just killing it. Like, there's no baked lighting, so I can't have baked lighting, I don't think, when you've got a big ass real time light and then having to have street lights that go off when the sun comes out so they're not fighting with each other. It's like, how do you bake something like that? How do the big boys do it? How does anybody do it? Like, people do it, don't they? Oh. Is that place? Here, I'm just... I don't think it is, but... Can I back up and use my headlights? No, it's just grass. I'm looking for, like, steel fence, like corrugated steel. There's a big ass cock sucking turret there. I really still listening for one. I'm really digging this. I should try and get that radio working that I was trying to code before. We can turn right. Oh, if we go that way, we'd be going into the city again, so we're gonna want to turn right. is listening for the footsteps. I hear a bird. Hey, didn't we just... No, this is a different one. When we passed was huge. This is an army vehicle. This one's fun to drive too. Yeah, real-time shadows. God, I love that. And I have a slow computer compared to, like, some of my friends. Like, that whole... You know what? Let's get out and go for it. There we go. That scene that I'm using to build Tevin the drug dealer's place, you know, out, and then drop it into a world like this. Well, my buddy was, we were checking out that little section on the dev menu, and he's getting over 200 and, what do you say, over 240 frames per second. I'm just like, what kind of computer do you have? Where the hell am I? Where? Wait, oh, this is that place. I just didn't recognize it. Oh, cool, we're going in an army truck. There. So, there's Tevin, he's always somewhere just dissociating. I guess he's waiting for a letter. I don't even know if he knows where he is.
Hey! Look, do you know where you are?
That's okay. Let's drive in. Just E to get in and out. Alright. The visibility on this is just kind of terrible. What is that? Is that a blown up robot? I can't even tell where the road is. Yeah, I'm just going to park out here. And this guy needs a rear view mirror, like, or a side mirror like crazy. Okay. Let's go. Oh yeah, the dumpster. That's right. Remember that. Hey, one's missing. Oh no, it's right here. Yeah, this grass is overgrown. Grass, this is great. We got lots of grass. Tons of it. Hey, this does look cool in the map. And we got lots of graffiti and shit. Oh yeah, you know I'm gonna credit these artists. If you don't, yeah. And we got the Jeepers Creepers truck that you can drive, for real. Hey. I was gonna continue the fence. What does it look like over here? Pretty cool. Oh, yeah, the shadows. All the beautiful shadows. Maybe I'll make something more elaborate based off of this. But just as an idea, or even build off of it. This is very... Would this be like really Fallout? Whoops. Oh, it's hard. Okay. So it's like a a collider in there, you can just screw up like a ramp. Oh yeah. Now it'd be good is just to see a T-Rex right now. He's got a bad habit of biting me like through walls and shit though. God, that's pretty. Should make a way like a horn you can blow that makes a T-Rex come. The T-Rex horn. Like a whistle. Actually, the guy in the hallway sounds like what the whistle would sound like. It's like he's losing it out there. Just listening for a T-Rex. I should just be streaming what I'm doing. If you guys want to know how I did the fog, let me know, because it's kind of the simplest thing. And we're using URP, you know, deferred rendering, because I wanted real-time shadows. And got the idea from watching Thomas Brush. And then I created a sphere with a soft particle shader that I can't remember what else. I plugged in camera depth or something into it. And you put this sphere parented onto the camera, so it's like a big ball around the camera and the player, and you kind of adjust the how large you want it, and then you can adjust, you know, the depth and everything in the shader that's on it. And make sure you maybe probuilderize it and flip the faces inwards or something like that. And yeah, you can literally get a great fog. And because I use like multiple cameras to get to do different things, you know, it's like shut off the player and then turn on the camera with the controller, car controller script, you know. And then to get out, you shut off the camera with the car controller script, and you turn on the player, and you make sure the player is moved, you know, with some script to the place you gotta be to trigger the get in feature on the car right beside the door, right? And so that means every camera, and there's only one camera on at a time, you know, except for things like the scope. You know, it's got a camera that's on the end of this gun that is basically, I made a render texture material and put it onto like a flat surface, which is, so it's rendering onto that little plane there, and that's fine. And to have a weapons camera, that's okay too, that works. And anything else where you're switching to, you know, your first person view, you shut the other one off. So yeah, literally every other camera in here has one of those fucking spheres around it, and that material is plugged in to my day-night cycle, which is just basically some math, a directional light, which is the sun, and I think I'm controlling color, I'm controlling, and that, and it controls like the color of the fog sphere. As you can see, it's changing right now too. It's 10:36. So it, that little time thing up there, that little readout, the thing that's making that is running all that. And it's telling also these two audio game objects. One's got birds and shit, and the other one's got crickets and shit, right? And they're both playing at the same time, except, you know, there's a fade, so the volume with the mixer, so the volume will go up in one as it goes down in the other, and it stays like that, and then when it's timed, it goes the other way. All controlled by the one script, really. Everything plugs into it. God damn, all I hear is this guy in the hallway just fucking livid, smashing, kicking things, screaming and bellowing nonsense. Yeah. And just wailing. So I don't know. Come on, dinosaurs. Oof. Where are you? God, I should just have my headphones. Once in a while, a ship crashes. Hey, let's try out our viewfinder here. Where's the grass? There's the grass. Let's get a scan. It's all up to my mouse hand whether it's jerky. Just hoping that was a T-Rex. What the fuck? Is that... Oh, I can't wait to do footsteps. You know where you check the terrain to see what texture is and then play your best footstep sounds? Yeah, I can't wait to do that part. I had like... something like a 2-hour conversation with ChatGPT about that. I had her, him, her, it's fun, her. Look at that. That worked out really nice. Yeah. I like that. So much more realistic. Even though this is kind of like a little bit stylized. Believe me, if I'm working on my art skills, if I could, I would make it as probably as real as fuck or something. I will. I'll make one like that one day. Don't shoot those. They're really explosive. Like, that'd be funny if it actually hurt. Oh yeah, so there's a line of code that I have to put, and I'm not sure if I have to put it on the end of my bullet so that when it hits the AI, it calls the AI damage script or health script or something, and it tells it, ah, gotcha, you know, go down and help. So I gotta do that, and I gotta do that with the barrels and all the other exploding things, so that way I can hurt the bastard, because excuse me, I need some water here, because right now you can't hurt the dinosaur. It doesn't work yet, but fuck, if he gets you, and he will, it just looks cool, especially if he's like right lined up perfectly with you. It seems to make sense. Yeah, it's just instant death. Okay, well, I'm bored waiting for a dinosaur. I think we should, we won't explode these right now for fun. If we did, I wonder if it would throw that thing. Probably just kill me off. Okay. So if this is your first time down in the bottom left-hand corner is a compass, sort of a radar. Above the line means it's, you know, above your height. Below the line means it's below your height. And the bigger they get, the closer they are. Green is the cars. Red is like those cocksucking robots. And that little purple thing is right now the only trailer in a trailer park home type looking setting that I'm working on. That's there. And a helicopter. All those green cars you can drive. I wonder if we can get that out of there without... There's so much grass, so it's hard to see. Okay. Let's try it out. How do I get in here? Where did I put the thing? Is it closer? Maybe it's here? Did it move? Okay, wait a minute. There we go. This only works on one side at the moment. Whoops. Oh. Don't do it. Get out of there. Oh no. Trouble out there. Okay, I can get out of here. Oh yeah, this isn't too bad. Just that army truck, it was tough. The road's a little too perfect looking. Trolling for a dino. Okay, wait. Let's turn off my engine by hitting Q. Turn back on. Start with one house. Looks pretty good, eh? Dressed there up nice. Only thing is these doors. It's like the only way I've been able to open them. Is that what? Just disappears. Gone! That's a start. I'm not happy with. Well, Oh yeah, that's right. I'll put it like an E open door type thing. Right now there's a hinge and a rigid body on it that for some reason it's difficult to interact with for me. I don't know. Maybe I don't have an active rigid body on my player. Not really sure. I've done lots of interesting things. Oh yeah, that's right. This is a little low. Get your dock. No. Just whipping through here quick. Lots to do. Yeah, I'd be happy to see a dino right now. No, it'll kill me. I was a bit rough with the nade. Just disappeared. Oh! There we go. That's the, that's Bigfoot, I think. Just totally fully grown, like someone mow this shit. I love it, it's like... Whoa, I hear him. Boy, that took a lot. Must have been standing behind a collider that was taller than I think. Oh, see? This is just a fog sphere, I call it. Oh, that's pretty. let's keep driving. We'll just do a cruise through. That way if we see a T-Rex we might have a fighting chance before he realizes something he wants to fuck up. This game fun before we even get into the story. It's gotta be fucking fun. You know, it's like hours of fucking around, and, you know? I want something that I can sit there and screw around in and laugh and do cool shit and then talk to random PCs. NPCs. You need to have so many of them you forget about what's there. I like the idea of being able to go out and explore something and then change it and explore it again. This map is a lot bigger than it looked when I was putting it together. Yeah. I got some bullets randomly. I'll take those. Vehicles, and I could stand on it. Otherwise, it's things here in the air. Holy shit, that guy is just relentless. Bang, bang, bang. She's tripping balls. It's like, why has nobody called the cops yet? Still rolling. Yeah, it's still rolling. That guy has just been doing this for hours out there. And some of the color cops already. Or an ambulance or something. Still looking for a dino. It's gotta be one somewhere. Well, that is a cool thing, though. Like, I want... You know, I want this open world to have life in it, right? So I'm having to decide what kind of life do I want in here. And it should be randomly that you run into one or two or just start having bad luck. Because then it's not so on a rail, right? Like, we could just start walking through the bush. I've done that before. Oh. Doesn't want to go up. We're sliding forward. Okay, let's try that again. There he is. There he is. I hear him. Where though? He was so close. What happened? Headphones on. Okay, I wonder if this will screw it up or not. Let's see here. Nope, I don't hear anything. Okay, hang on. Gotta go over to this thing over here. It's all good. Okay, I hear him. He's coming from my right. So he's coming. I'm out in the open. Where is he? He's right in front of me somewhere. He needs to be able to hear. Let's go my farm. Fuck it. Ooh. Ah, that's fucking... Where is he? That's Bigfoot. Okay, so now we got Bigfoot and a fucking dinosaur. Bigfoot's just a stalker. You can never see him. You'll never see him, but... He stalks you. Oh, I hear the... It's coming from my left. It's in my left ear. There he is. He's over here. Uh-oh. No. He sees me. That was a warning. Thank you. He sees me. Pretty accurate, so. No. Oh, you got me. Yep. And that's what it's like to get murdered by a T-Rex. Okay, I'll stop this thing now. Da 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 T-Rex. Okay, real quick. And then we'll stop recording now.